nursing home workers accused of using a resident's credit card after they died. Police say the victim lived at Fair Havens in Decatur. Detectives say Velma Copeland used the card for about a week at several stores, like gas stations and Walmart. Investigators say the family found out after they saw $1,700 charged to